Look at this. A rare candy. Oh, I'm getting nervous. Ooh, I should save here too. Not that it matters at all. But save state. I'm getting to the point where I just want to save everything all the time. A Pitbull also always looks guilty. Pitbulls also have that look for sure. I saw a thing on probably TikTok the other day that was it was just like boxers always look like they owe you money and they've just remembered it. And I'm just like, yeah, that's Kingsley. He always is just like, oh my god, I owe him money. I hope he doesn't remember. 100%. Alright, so we should switch Meg out now for Eggwardese. Switch with Eggy. Meg, you're our best bet. Please help me catch this Lugia. Sorry, Luigi. Sorry, Lugia. Sorry, Lugu. Okay, kimono girls. Talk to me. That's right. This is where we welcome Mario. When the dance we practice many days becomes one with the sound of the tidal bell we entrusted with you, then Yoshi shall come out from deep within the waterfall basin once again. Ring, 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 ring. This is when Joey calls me and is like, have you heard about my awesome Rattata? It's so fucking badass. It's the best Rattata you've ever seen. Oh, this is epic. I'm actually getting excited. Me freaking too, Travis. Me freaking too. Come here, Yoshi. Come here. I think we might beat this game today. It's 1 o'clock. We've been streaming for an hour. After this is, I think, freaking Elite Four. It's all happening today. Okay. All right, Princess Peach. Come on out. Toby always assumes he did something wrong when I'm mad. The council... Dude, Matt, first off, that's Kingsley too. Yeah! My vote is that this is not the last Pokemon game you play on stream in the near future. Personally, I have great news for you, Dinks. I don't think it's gonna be. Honestly, probably Omega Ruby or Alpha Sapphire here real soon. Pre-November, then a new game comes out. I've been having so much fun with Pokemon. It's been a great mix, like you said. That is indeed Bowser, the guardian of these islands from ancient times. So many have tried again and again, only to fail. Indigestion, your heart, in complete harmony with the tidal bell, has finally allowed it to appear. Indigestion, don't you see? Toad, it must have been waiting for someone like you all this time. Wouldn't you agree? I'm running out of Mario characters. Quick, help. Fucking save state. And let's do it. I'm nervy. I'm very nervy. I have to surf on the water. Esteban, my very useless citrate. King Boo, that's a great one. Hell yeah. Lugia says, yas, yas, yas. Honestly, I might name this Pokemon Yoshi, by the way. Lugia looks a lot more like Yoshi than they do like Luigi, but wild, Lugia is exerting pressure. Okay. So this is where we just Master Ball this bitch, right? That's all we gotta do? Should I switch to Eggy and put it to sleep first? Master Ball will work no matter what, so I think we're fine. Kill? Ding says kill. Kill Luigi. Kill Luigi. Luigi used extrasensory. I'm going to put it to sleep first. Just for fun. I would have punched something if it was shiny. Strawberry, the day you get this shiny Oshawott, I am going to piss my pants in excitement. Truly. Okay, now switch back to Meg, please. We're just playing with our food a little bit right now. Hydro Pump? Uh-oh. I bet that actually really hurts. It's not bad. It's not effective. Only did 20? Hell yeah. All right, what do you guys say? We just hang out for a couple more turns. What do you think? I agree with Kill It. You guys are insane. Let me try an Ultra Ball just for funsies. Imagine I keep my Master Ball. I really wonder if back when I first played Pokemon when I was 10, if I encountered any shinies but didn't realize it. Honestly, Travis, I wonder that too. Because how the fuck would I have known? All right, we're doing it. Master Ball time. Oh, shit. I should save state just in case. I'm getting really paranoid about save states, but... Fingers crossed. This is like when you fight Azrael in Pacifist. If you were to fight Azrael in Pacifist. You're right. Let's go! Let's go! Luigi! You know, Luigi, the famous guardian of the seas, rumored to have been seen on the night of a storm. Let's freaking go! Pogs in the chat! Let's go! The diving Pokemon. Give a nickname to the caught Lugia. Yes, I shall ruin you with a terrible... Terrible nickname. Luigi's... I'm just gonna call it Luigi. Just Luigi? We think just Luigi, right? I think Luigi is fine. I think Luigi is the right call here. Freaking Pogs. Truly freaking Pog. Luigi's Mansion 2. You've done a great job. Say hello to Professor Elm for us. I can do that. You are so wonderful. There is nothing more for us to say. And you wonder why, as an adult, we all have like self-image problems. I was playing this game, you know? It believed in me. Then the real world happened. I don't feel so wonderful anymore. Not to make that too real, but... save that sucker. Hell yeah. Let's just surf around for a second. I think I can go to the left, maybe, just a little bit. I don't really remember. No, I can't. Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. We should put Lugia in our party too for the big fight. All right. Let's go see Professor Elm. I think that's next, honestly. Can I fly from here? Can't use that here. Shit. Can I use an escape rope to get out of here? Done. Done. Hell yeah. Now's when I'm probably going to need you guys' help figuring out how to beat the actual Elite Four. Because I don't know shit about the Elite Four in this game. Indigestion, howdy. It's Todd. How are you? My static is looking more and more. Okay, great. It always bugged me that they didn't make sprites for all of the surf-capable Pokemon, and they all just look like dumb whales. Yeah, totally fair. They do. I'm riding on a, like, raccoon-type Pokemon, and it looks like a whale. Imagine how badass it would be to get to ride on, like... I should go heal, which is probably Cherry Grove first, actually. On a Lapras or a Lugia or... Yeah. Actually, it's Todd Howard. Hi, I'm Todd Howard. Sharpedo for surfing and he goes super fast. I was just getting ready to ask, do they have that in Let's Go? I think they may, actually. Let's Go Surfing, it turns out, is not a thing you should Google if you are looking for pictures of Pokemon. Oh, you're on the surfboard. You're on the surfboard. I forgot about that. You're on a surfboard and Let's Go. Surfing faster using Sharpedo is very cute, I have to say. Yeah, I rode around on my Arcanine all the time in Let's Go. It was a ton of fun. I love that part of it. I felt so like torn on the like the catching mechanism rather than like battling and all that, but yeah. I did love the writing and the art and the all of that. We should talk to Elm, which is up, not down. But yeah. Man, I'm just soaking it up right now. Kimono Girl said something about me. I don't have anything to do with it. You made up your mind yourself, went through with your decision, having achieved such a thing. Pokemon League, head for Indigo Plateau. Okay. Would you like to heal your Pokemon? Not really. I would like to use... I forgot to grab... Luigi into my party. I could do that in my home. I'm just fully riding the high of... big shit happening in this game right now. Checked the mailbox. I have mail from Lyra. Oh, I didn't even know that. Excited, I love Pokemon. That's great. I guess I can't change Pokemon from there. Hello, all our Todd, all our Howard. Hi, I'm Hod Toward. All right. Let us commence the Pokemon motherfucking league. Hi, I. Hi, comma, I. Todd Howard is scary. I don't know. I don't know exactly what that means, but I can agree with it. It seems like, and also like, if I saw him IRL, I don't think I would survive. Why is that, Matt? Tell me more. I want to understand what you mean. I feel like Todd Howard's, like, larger than life presence on the internet in video games is scary. Maybe that's what you mean. He doesn't seem like a real person in the way that like he seems like a lizard person, like he doesn't seem to have real emotions, or he seems too big and famous and or good to be a real person, or is he really tall? I don't know. The second one? Yeah. That is what... Yeah, yeah. Yeah. That I have some experience with.
For sure.
Check your Pokegear. I don't honestly know what he just said. He said, check your Pokegear map and see what? Oh, the new route. Okay, Route 27, Victory Road, Mount Silver, and then we got the Indigo Plateau. He's actually super short. That's funny. Okay. So. Let's do it. Yeah, I struggle with that kind of stuff, Matt, because, like, you know. I don't know. Celebrityhood is so rife and complicated and, like, yeah. I bet you would survive if you saw him IRL. I bet you would. There's a picture where he's standing with a bunch of other executives and he's on his tippy toes. That's funny. See, look, he's a flawed and less than perfect human in many ways. One of them being that he is short. Found a rare candy. Celebrities are gods. Exactly. That's what I'm trying to say at the end of the day. Is celebrities are gods. They can't make mistakes. They are truly incapable of mistakes and or even less than perfect ideas. Their stories are perfect. The stories they tell about themselves are perfect. And you would not be harmed by pouring your adoration into them. There's no way you would. There's no way that it could possibly come back to bite you in the ass to believe in them as larger than life and larger than the physical limited humans that they are.
They're in no way lizard
people. They're 100% not lizard people. Starvis is completely off topic. I'm sitting here touching and helping preserve these damaged 200-plus-year-old books. I found my calling. I'm vibing. Strawberry? I don't give a shit if that's off topic. That's badass as fuck. That is very freaking cool. That is the true definition of little indie pog right there. Truly. That is the most pog thing I've seen in days. Would that make TMZ profits? Oh, that makes me so happy, Strawberry. These tentacles are a pain in my asshole. I'll post some pictures. Hell yes. Hell yes. All right, let's go in here. Okay. Sure, let's do it. Okay, so we have waterfall as well. This is where you guys get to watch me be really slow. Oh no, do I not have? Uh-oh, did I not teach anybody waterfall? You get to see me be really slow at figuring out. Waterfall is an HM. Use. I don't remember if I... Nobody is able. Ah, shit. Well, turns out we can't beat the Elite Four today. Better call it a stream. Better call it a stream. So, what do we do for that? The problem is we have like a weird mix of Pokemon right now. Meg has no HMs. Eguardese has Fly. Mareep, Grimmarieper has Strength. Esteban's got all kinds of fucking shit. Yasqueen has Rock Smash. Ingredient has Flash. Oh, Megalol, by the way. Is it off for you? Oh, shit. Okay, so... I could just make another... I have to find something that can learn one of those moves and also... And also... Wait, why won't it let me fly? That was weird. I don't think it would let me fly there. I have to find out how to group these HMs. Sorry, I'm not speaking very well. I bet I could catch a tentacle that could learn waterfall and strength. It'd be great if we could learn strength. Let's see. We'll figure this out. Then once we get to the actual Indigo Plateau, we can switch out some Pokemon. All right. Can I fly now? Okay. So. How to do this? I don't want to teach Luigi waterfall and other shit. Let's deposit like hopefully Flash is unimportant. Hopefully Flash is unimportant. I don't know. I can also take Poliwag and teach it. Um, Hmm. Let's do it. I like Poliwag. We'll do that. Completely unrelated. Somebody I know got mad at me for saying you can sneak past ghost people pretty easily in Dead Money. And I was like, damn, guess I'm wrong. Then today I just crouched directly behind a ghost harvester for a minute straight. And I'm like, thinking face. First off, that's funny. As a person who gets a lot of those type of comments on YouTube videos constantly, I'm guessing they did what I do often, which is just get a little mad that their ability is vaguely being called into question, even though that's not what's actually happening. Yeah. People are always like, you know, you can just do this, right? And I'm just like, I'm sure a better person could do that, but not me. I'm sure that's what's happening. I hope we don't have to use Flash. Let's try this. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna save right here so that I can just reload the save if this doesn't work. Matt, you're just too godly at Fallout New Vegas. Turns out. Can I fly to here? I can. No, that's Newark Town. Shit. I mean, that's what I want to do, but I meant fly to the mouth of the cave. Hmm. Matt's too good at the game, is what it turns out. Early on in Skyrim, people were always like, you know, you can just block, right? Like, you just hold the left mouse button to block. I was like, maybe you can. I'm too busy, like, fat fingering my shout button and this other one. And maybe you are, you know, put together enough to remember. And while a big ass, scary, dead person, draugr, skeleton boy is swinging an ancient axe at you, but that's what to do. But I can't remember it. And now I'm like, ah, yeah, you just block. Wait, how did that? Oh, now I go down? Okay, all right. Very sneaky. If it's a comfort to you, I've never used block unless I have a really good shield. Oh, really? You've never blocked in Skyrim? Oh my god, people were screaming at me about it. It's rare to see anyone come here. Are you training on your own?
I am.
When I play Skyrim, my fingers start to cramp up. Shoshana, I'm not even, like, a particularly, like, well-rounded character in Skyrim, you know? I just, like, slam shit mostly and occasionally shout and occasionally cast a spell. And I feel the same way. Let's body slam. Well, this, like, does Bulbasaur have that, like, stunning physical thing? No. Sweet, good.
Meg is cracked.
Level 52, let's go. Ivysaur, uh-oh. Wonder what your last Pokemon is. Aaron says, I'm a terrible gamer. I only block if a tutorial forces me to. Aaron, what other games do you play? I know you play 7 Days to Die, right? I'm imagining that's... You came in on that stream. I'm imagining... what other games do you play? Body slam this Venusaur. Fuck him. I used to play Skyrim on Xbox 360. It ruined my wrists. Oh, no. Oh, no. At least it's not PlayStation, Matt. I feel like the PlayStation controller. I know people have different preferences, but the PlayStation controller stresses me out every time. So what the fuck is this way? Nah, let's go this way first. I play Skyrim, Ark, Sims. Well-rounded. I tried New World, was not personally a fan. That's very interesting. Your Pokemon trusts you very much. That's good. She's my wife. TM37? Great. I've never technically finished Skyrim. There's so much stuff to do. We'll see if I ever do either. yeah, we'll see. At this point, I don't know. Okay, that's the way back. Great. So then we surf. Cool. You married your Pokemon? That's, I'm worried now. Nikaross, somebody posted a video the other day in Discord about this sort of thing. It's, exclamation Frosty. Yeah, there you go. And, about this exact thing. And, this video that was like animated of like you select your Pokemon except for all of the Pokemon are sexy, and it is so fucking creepy. It's very funny, but it's so fucking creepy. I mean, I died laughing, but also I died of like shame having watched it. Also, actual answer, my wife's name is Meg. We named our very strong Meganium Meg. So kind of my wife, kind of not. I would never sleep with a Pokemon. Not that it matters. I'm going to have to join your Discord and see this video. It's in the gaming channel. And don't think too low of me for once you see it. I love horror games, but I get too freaked out to play. Oh, Aaron, I neither love them... I neither love playing them nor watching them. On the other hand, it seems that chat likes watching me play them, which is really unfortunate, but here we are. Shoshana says I gave my soul to Fallout 4. Oh, I was going to ask you, Aaron, what didn't you love about New World? I never played it. I have no dog in this fight, but what didn't you love about New World? Oh my god, it did. Oh shit. I have to change the link, Matt. Good call. I forgot I need to change it to the new invite. I've seen some sketchy stuff on the internet. I doubt it's that bad. There's, you know, yeah. Speaking of sketchy stuff on the internet, a recent thing. You're welcome for accidentally reminding me. Thank you, Matt. My wife, actual wife, and not my Pokemon. My wife Meg recently discovered what Rule 34 was because somebody referenced it in the Discord and was like, "Don't Google Rule 34 with." I forget what it even was. What was it? It wasn't Valorant. She's like, oh, what's that? And started to research it. Started to Google it. And I was like, what are you doing? No! She's like, what? And I was like, okay, this is... You sweet, sweet child. No. No. This is a thing. Don't do it. Rule 34 is this. Yeah. Yeah. It was Zootopia! Oh my god, it was Zootopia. You're right. It was Zootopia. Fucking yikes. Aaron says, I didn't love how long the tutorial was in New World. I'm important. Sorry, I'm important. I'm impatient. Let me get out there and frolic. I do almost none of the storyline in Skyrim. Hell yeah. That was a learning moment for Megan. It was a learning moment for Megan. And she freaking learned. She freaking learned. It was Zootopia. Matt's Googled it, by the way. Matt's Googled it for sure. Oliver says people stopped responding in my Russian class and my teacher was like, all right, let me know if you're here. I need to know who's alive. Can you imagine being a teacher right now on Zoom?
I cannot.
It's a duo. It's a duo. Magic Leaf that bitch. Actually, Petal Dance that bitch. Mega's gonna walk out of this so fucking strong. Mega's gonna be level like 60 by the time we get through Victory Road. Are you shitting me? There's nothing there. Okay. I love Mrs. Boykova. Sometimes she just forgets English words. This is your professor. I love Professor Boykova. Let's Petal Dance. 18 seconds into this video and I'm like, whoa, I'm glad I'm not on my work computer and on my cell phone for this video. Yo, I saw a clip the other day. This reminded me of something. I saw a clip the other day, Macross, which was a this Twitch streamer, like a random person walked in and wasn't very nice to them. And they were like, and in the course of that not very nice message, they were like, I'm watching on my phone and this is so boring. And they like, they said something like, I'm watching on my phone, like in the cafeteria and this is so boring. And the person handled it so well. They were like, they had this effect on the microphone and they turned the effect on and then they just started screaming a thing that I'm not going to scream right now out of respect for all of you. The words of which were, I'm going to say it more quietly. This person is attempting to access pornography on their cellular device. And then they just like blared it with like alarm sounds. I've never laughed so fucking hard. I died. I fucking died. You were looking at a resurrected form of me or a ghost form of me. I'm not sure. What is a destiny knot, do you think? The holder becomes infatuated. The foe does too. Interesting. Isn't that amazing? It's amazing. Hi, Dempsey. Welcome back. I find it so funny when the game says it's not very effective and then the enemy dies anyways. Matt, I was going to ask you. I haven't had a chance to check in with you. How is your Pokemon FireRed playthrough going? Strawberry says, rare books have dried out my hands. Ooh. Do you have to wear gloves, Strawberry? Ultimate way to handle a troll? Yeah. I thought that was so funny. Alright, Starmie. Starmie, I barely know me. Pretty good. I've been playing it less because it's been giving me a headache. Sure. Destiny Knot is also for breeding. In battle, if you kill the Pokemon, it also kills you. Interesting. Shoshana has redeemed Hydrate Me Daddy. Cheers, Shoshana. I just opened a drink, but I kind of have to pee. So I'm kind of like, you know, after I chugged a full Spindrift, I'm kind of holding on it for a couple minutes and then I'll go pee. Shoshana's trying to keep me hydrated. Dempsey says, do some push-ups. Done. Uh-oh, Meg's confused. Meg, don't be confused. Due to fatigue? This is Meg in real life. Meg became confused due to fatigue. She does it constantly. I'm fatigued. It makes me feel confusion. Don't be confused, Meg. Ah, piss. I'll be honest. It's been a while since I've done some push-ups. Probably been a couple days. Strawberry says, thanks for the push-ups, L. Dempsey. Walrus, good afternoon. How's it going? How are we doing? Hope you're having an excellent Monday afternoon. The gloves would limit your ability to carefully hold the book. Strawberry says, I wear gloves when I handle photographs because of hand chemicals, though. Okay. We're learning so much, Strawberry. You came from Newbarktown. You must be exhausted. I'm a little exhausted, sure. Walrus, we're vibing. We, absolutely vibing out here. Look at Growlithe. It's so freaking cute. We have gotten our eighth badge. We've caught a legendary Pokemon. We're headed for the Elite Four. We're gonna go fuck them up. But first, we have to kill all these people, battle all these people, and defeat their Pokemon on the way. McRoss says, wow, that is wow. I'm back and scarred for life, especially since Eevee is my favorite Pokemon. I'm so happy that you are now also scarred for life, like I am. Because I didn't ask the day that I came to stream, McRoss. I didn't ask to be presented with that information, but it got presented to me anyways. And now I, too, can no longer look at Eevee or any of Eevee's evolutions in the same way. Walrus says, it's a great afternoon, busy day. Hopping on and got a meeting in 45, but it's all good. Wrapping up SoulSilver. Whoa, I'm going to try. I'm gonna do my damnedest. If we don't beat it today, I will gift a sub. I'm that committed. We're really close, I think. Assuming I can at all battle the Elite Four. Assuming I can handle the Elite Four, I think we can do it. By beat, you mean the Elite Four, right? Yeah. And probably, like, my version of, like, I don't know. We'll see. Maybe the end of the game, I'll decide that I still want to play it some more, but on stream. But my goal is, like, beat the Elite Four, and then we're likely done with the game. Even though I know there's some stuff after that. No spoilers, there is some post-game content you can do after. Sure. Yeah, we'll have to take a look at that and see. What information? What happened? What happened to Eevee, guys? There's a video in the gaming channel that was posted a couple days ago about... let me find it. It's a while back. I would pin it to the top of the channel, except for the fact that I would never, ever do that. Maybe it was like last week. I don't know. It was a while back. About sexy Pokemon, basically. Did you get the legendary? We have not gotten the legendary. It said on the 10th. Don't do that. Don't pin it. Did you get the legendary? We did get the legendary, Oliver. We did. We named it Luigi. Luigi. If someone has already subbed to a streamer, how can they switch their tiers? Dempsey? I do not know. I should know, but I do not know. You may have to wait until your next... You probably go to, like, your subscriptions and your setting, and then you can probably change it. Sorry, Tony. I did catch Luigi. I'm dumb. I did. Sometimes I do this thing where it's like it's a skill and also 100% something I have to avoid doing. When I'm streaming, sometimes I have to like do something on the other screen or like think about something and like work through it. And I'll just let my mind like I'll just let my mouth run while I'm doing it. And and just like have faith that my mouth without a brain attached to it will not say anything dumb or like will get me through that moment where I need to do something else. And so often I'll look back and be like, no, I said the opposite. Wait. Yep. Quillfish. Fuck a quillfish.
Ross is redeemed. Do some pull-ups. Done.
Done. I can do those for you. Ah, shit. I cannot do those for you. You know what? I'll do some pull-ups. I'm actually going to pause right here. Let me beat this guy. And then I'm going to go pause and pee, and I'll do pull-ups at the same time. And then we'll come back. Walrus has redeemed. Give the dogs a treat. Hell yeah. We'll do all this in just a second. Treats too. I love it. I have to pee because I had to hydrate me daddy all caps earlier, and now it is coming back to affect me now. You're gonna pee while doing pull-ups and giving the dogs a treat all at the same time, Aaron. You've never seen a more talented gamer.
All right, we beat Fisherman Aaron.
That's gonna be a pause real quick, and we'll be right back. Interview went well. It was a quickie. I fucking love when I can have a quickie as an interview, you know? Imagine all you have to do to get a job is have a quickie. That's great. That was fast. You better have washed those hands. Always, Aaron. I did wash my hands. I promise. That wasn't fast enough for me to watch the grilled cheese video go away for a couple more minutes. Dinks had a quickie. With soap, Travis, I'm fast as fuck, boy. With soap. Did I count all the way through the ABCs? Probably not, but... All right, we're back. I have peed, and I am determined. Filled with determination. Did you drive him? Listen, chat. I peed, I washed my hands, I used soap, I did drive him. Who do you think I am? Some sort of savage? Who would... Some sort of... uncultured swine who would cook grilled cheese in a toaster? Who do you think I am? Thank God there's no dashing dinks, Dinks. Thank God, Dinks, that there's no exclamation dashing dinks. Oh, thank Christ that there's no dashing dinks. To commemorate the time that you asked me if wasps were hot. You have too many commands. It's true, Dinks. Gotta get you out of here. Hi, Brack. House, how we doing? Sorry, I saw that you hopped in earlier. How's it going, House? Here for the BRB music. Dempsey's headed home. Oliver says it's gonna be so cold out by Halloween, I'm gonna need the big coat. The big coat. Air fryer grilled cheese is great, by the way. Exclamation Travis, exclamation Brack. I'm good. It's sort of a busy day, so I'm in and out of the stream. I love it, House. I love it. I'm sort of in and out of the stream as well. Look at all these badges. I'm impressed. You're not satisfied by just collecting them, right? Of course not. Of course not. Oh, Espeon. Isn't there another Brat command? I don't know. Maybe. Is it the old one? Is it the, like, misspelled Brack? It's a brick, I believe. I don't know. Walrus says, have you ever considered making a stream archive YouTube, Ryan? This is a good question. I have considered it. Something to do with misspelling. I swear, I don't remember, Brack. I can't remember what it is. Little into VODs. I have considered it, Walrus. As of now, it would not be worth the sort of what I came to the conclusion of. The current conclusion I've come to is that it would not be worth it for my time. That may change someday. So it's a great idea. I love when other streamers do it. Basically, like, if you guys don't know what you're talking about, like, every stream that ever happens, you upload the VOD, the entire stream that happened, to a specific YouTube channel so that if anybody ever missed it, they could go back and be like, oh, this is the one. It's there forever. You know, what if we just body? Oh, shit. This is not good, actually. I need to heal. I'll switch to Egwardee's nuts. This will be fine. You can always go back and find stuff, etc., etc. As a new viewer, and I showed up a year late, if I had learned about you playing a couple games in the past, it's nice to be able to look back at those for sure. So here's how I solve that problem as best I can right now, Walrus. I love talking about this shit, by the way. Inside baseball, I love it so much. You guys can probably tell because I talk about it all the time. many of the games that we play, I turn into full playthroughs on YouTube, and you don't miss anything so long as you search it on YouTube. If there's ever a game anyone's curious about, let me know. It's probably just way back there on the VOD. That is its own process of like time and editing, and not a ton of time, but it is a little bit of time. Every stream that I do, I try and turn it into a VOD. If it's a game that would be good for YouTube, or like a memory that would be fun for YouTube, I turn it there. I don't push all of our VODs that are right now, because that would just be sort of like potentially alienating to people who aren't looking for 1 4-hour VOD uploaded every single day. What is safeguard? I don't remember it. Prevents status problems. I don't want that, actually. I would definitely do it. Dance Monkey Dance, Oliver. Make your watch time command less self-deprecating. I don't know. I kind of love it. I would definitely do it. And I may still do it at the stage where, like, we're big enough that I could hire somebody to do it. It's basically... I think it's, like, it would be good. I would love to have it. I don't currently feel like my time is best spent doing it. When I can do other things that also help grow the channel, or like satisfy the people who hang out with us, or like are cool for community members, or etc. Like Phasmophobia, that won't always be on the recent broadcast. Hey, thanks for saying this. That's why our thumbnail artist is currently making a thumbnail, and I am currently splitting those videos up into little parts that will then go on YouTube. Phasmophobia will be on YouTube. So, there you go. Hire surprise, Kappa Kappa Kappa. Yeah. Laws against hiring people of different ages. Say what? Honestly, though, sweet, good to know. That's the plan anyways. Yeah, I try and turn anything like... Also, if you ever want to see something turned into a YouTube video, tell me, because I mostly just enjoy... That was my first time using Kappa. Did I do it right? You did it so right. I enjoy... The other thing I'm doing with YouTube is this. I don't ever want to like act like I have it put together on the topic of YouTube. I want to continually act and proceed as if I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, and I'm just sort of experimenting to see what works and learning from it. So yeah, in that way, maybe we'll try the thing anytime, you know? It's not a huge step. But setting the YouTube videos, sorry, transferring the YouTube videos to stream from stream to YouTube, setting the videos and doing all of the like description work, like even if that's really minimal, it still takes time. And currently I don't think would be worth the time I spent on it when I could be doing other things instead, but I hope that changes someday. Truly. I hope it changes. In the meantime, I'm just like, I try and turn anything that I think people might enjoy in and of itself into a YouTube video, so that if people do want to find it, they can find it. But hire me for free, just quickies. I'm gonna try Kick W next. Hire me as a viewer. Brack, I pay you as a viewer. Right? Are those checks not going through? Nice, this will make an unofficial one. The other good news is that like the technology's gotten better. I sound so old right now. The technology's gotten better. Where Twitch has a pretty handy tool where you can export stuff straight to YouTube. My check came through. My bank is full of good vibes. Hell yeah. Brack just must not be getting them then. What is this, by the way? Something written here. Read it. Sure. To my brothers and sisters, we take pride in serving Pokemon trainers. When trainers talk to you, give them something useful. Love, Monica. Keep reading? Sure. Monday, Monica, Route 40. Tuesday, Tuscany. Oh, these are the people who you get cool stuff from. Okay. On different days of the week. Okay. Can I sleep in this bed, please? I would love to recover in this bed. Lithuanian IRS takes everything. I need to pay him a visit. Pay him a visit. All right, so I'm going to do one thing to hurry us up here, which is use a max repel and hope that that solves some of our... how long this is taking to get through here. Where is it, though? I was on the wrong screen. Max repel right there. Aren't those chairs and tables? Oh, shit. I thought they were beds. Did I miss what happened to the original PogChamp? The dude who was the original PogChamp said racist shit. And, yeah. So they changed it. They changed it to a community vote, and they decided on that PogChamp right there. Let your Pokemon rest. Look at that. Exactly what I wanted. Chance to rest. Let me save. Slot number 2 is the one we're on. You can support my casino directly without paying taxes. 3 small payments of $999.99. Shit, okay. That's unfortunate? Yeah, it's unfortunate. It is, yeah. Yep. It's a Pikachu, by the way. I feel like it was rigged because they didn't want to risk another human doing something wrong again. Yeah. I have no idea if it was rigged or not, but I do think that's partially the problem with, like, using human faces. But yeah. I don't love the current PogChamp. Like, I don't use the current PogChamp. I don't hate it, actively hate it. I just, like, I'm sort of the, like, non-opinionated stance that, like, the lizard thingy, I'm like, eh. It doesn't evoke to me anything strong, so I just don't use it. Every couple of weeks I sneeze so hard my nose bleeds, and I think it's God's way of keeping me humble. Hell yeah. That's why there should be a new requirement for all streamers to make their own. I honestly love... can you guys tell that I love my own face? I was about to say that I love my own PogChamp. I love my own Pog. Can you guys tell that I love my own face? Fucking yikes, by the way. Maybe we don't need more emotes with my face on it. Yeah. My little PogChamp, our little PogChamp, and the... I am uncomfortable with the energy we've created in the studio today. There we go. Ryan is chat's little PogChamp. Alright. Cool. I'm it's a fun stream. I don't know what's happening and what I did to deserve it, but it's Komodo Dragon. They have venom. They hunt like wolves and can take down an adult water buffalo, so the lizard is now canceled as well. Ryan is unaware of the meme. I am not unaware of the meme. I am considering the alternative where people show up to chat and say much less fun things than that. So I'm like, you know what? I'll take it. It's a botter buffalo, by the way. I was debating internally, Oliver, would I rather be chat's little PogChamp or some other version of something that chat comes... and I decided I would rather be chat's little PogChamp. Let's do another... let's do this.